Praise the Lord, everybody. Praise the Lord, everybody. David said, I was glad when they said unto me, let us go into the house of the Lord. I want to welcome you to Gospel Tabernacle Church in the city of Columbus, Ohio. I am your host, Pastor Bishop J. Derrick Johnson. I want to let you know that you are in for a treat. We are here for the virtual experience of Minister Terrence J. Dooley and testimony. Now, I need you to do me a favor. I need you to tag at least 10 of your friends, at least 10 of them. Also, why don't you go ahead and cast it onto your TV, and let's get ready to have some good old church. But before we do that, can we go to the Lord in prayer? Father, in Jesus' precious name, we thank you because this is the day that you have made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. We thank you, God, for this opportunity for praise and an opportunity for worship. We pray, Lord God, that this service of praise and worship today be glorifying to you and edifying to your people. God, we further pray that this video go all around this country and that this video go all around this world as we lift up the wonderful, matchless name of Jesus Christ. We thank you right now, God, for hearing our prayer and for doing just what we ask you to do. In the precious, wonderful, mighty, and matchless name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, we pray. And all of God's people would say together, amen? Amen. Now, without further ado, I present to you Minister Terrence J. Dooley and testimony.
Come on, without God in my life, I could do nothing. I would be like a ship without a sail. Come on, where would I be without the Lord? Come on, come on, everybody say, where would I be? Come on, I like that. Where would I be without his love? Come on, say that.
Where would I be without his love?
Come on, I dare you to lift your voice right here. Come on, say, where would I be without the Lord?
Where would I be
without the Lord?
Without the Lord.
Come on, and where would I be without his grace? Come on, say it right here. Without the Lord. Come on, do me a favor, clap your hands. Come on, let's say it again. Where would I be?
Where would I be?
Without the Lord. Come on, you ought to snap your finger and pat your foot when you say it. Where would I be without his love?
Where would I be?
Come on.
Without
his love. Hey, come on, I like how that sounds. Lift your voice and say, where would I be?
The Lord.
And where would I be without his grace? Come on, say.
Where would I be
without his grace? Come on, just one more time, wherever you are. Come on, tell somebody that the Lord
saves me.
And he keeps me.
He keeps me.
The Lord got me walking in total victory.
The
name of the Lord is a mighty strong tower, and the righteous can run in and be saved. How many times has the Lord kept you? How many times has he picked you up and turned you around and placed your feet on the solid ground? I don't know about you, but I will be lost without Jesus. I'd be lost without Jesus. Come on, I'd be lost without him. I'd be lost without him.
I'd be lost without him.
Oh, without God on my side.
I'd be lost without him.
Hey, I'd be lost without him.
I'd be lost without him.
Just like a ship without a sail.
I'd be lost without him.
Hey, I'd be lost without him. body, but the Lord was holding my hand. Come on, clap your hands right there. Oh, I've got it. When I look back over my life, nobody but Jesus, nobody but the Lord. Hallelujah. How many of you know you got the Lord down in your soul? And as long as you've got God on your side, you can make it through anything. I don't know about you, but I've got him. Just socially distance, high five somebody and tell them, say, I got him. Tell them, say, I've got him. I got him. Hallelujah. The reason I know I have him is because I can trust in him. With my whole heart, I can lean not onto my own understanding, but in all my ways, acknowledge him, and he will continue to direct my path. Trust in the Lord. confident in him. I'm depending on him. I'm leaning on him. He's been a friend when nobody else was a friend. He's been a mother and a father when they forsook me. The Lord took me up. Trust him, whatever you go through, through a pandemic, through social issues, you gotta trust him, you gotta lean on him, you gotta depend on him. He's a man that he will never lie to you. Hallelujah.
I can't praise you enough.
I can't praise you enough.
I can't praise you enough. wonderful. He's so awesome. He's so mighty. I will bless the Lord at all times. Praises shall continue.
Just our presence. Come on, look at somebody and tell them, say, I owe God a praise. After everything I've been through and I'm still here, I owe him. I owe him. I owe him. I owe him. I've got to. I've got a reason. I've got a right. And I've got a minute to praise him. All right. I got a reason. Five quick reasons why you got a reason to praise him right quick. Number one, because he woke you up this morning and he started you on your way. Number two, because he woke you up this morning and he started you on your way. Number three, because he woke you up this morning and he started you on your way. Number four, because the Lord woke you up this morning and he started you on your way. Number five, because the Lord woke you up this morning and he started you on your way. So you've got a reason to praise. We gotta go. God is truly an awesome God. And we give him the praise, we give him the glory. He is the great I am, he's Emmanuel, he's here with us right now. We serve a truly, truly awesome, awesome, awesome God.
God is truly, truly an awesome God, and we give him the praise and we give him the glory that is due his name. Listen, I want to thank each and every one of you for tuning in. We're having a good time already. Don't go nowhere. As a matter of fact, if you haven't done so already, like and share this video and tag about 5-10 more people as we continue having church. Listen, we're getting ready to go into the next song, which declares that God is holy and righteous. Let's get to it.
Savior and Redeemer is He.
Come on, give her a hand. Hallelujah. He is a holy and righteous God, and we give him the glory. Great is his faithfulness. Great is his mercy. Great is his power. He's just Jesus. Hallelujah. Jesus. Go back to that saying. Hallelujah. 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 Everybody sing.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Come on, let's give him our praise in here tonight.
Hallelujah.
He deserves the glory.
Hallelujah.
And he deserves the praise. Wonderful Counselor,
Jesus.
A mighty God,
Jesus.
Everlasting Father,
Jesus.
The Prince of Peace,
Jesus.
He's holy,
Jesus.
He's Jesus.
Jesus.
Jesus. Jesus.
Jesus. Jesus.
He's a heart fixer,
Jesus.
He's a mind regulator,
Jesus.
He's a way maker,
Jesus.
He's a miracle worker,
Jesus.
He's a door opener,
Jesus.
And he's a door closer.
Jesus.
He's the lily in the valley. He's my bright.
Jesus.
He's my morning star.
Jesus.
He's my way in.
Jesus.
He's my way out.
Jesus.
He's the keeper.
Jesus.
He's the healer.
Jesus.
He's the victor.
Jesus.
He's the sustainer.
Jesus.
He's the overcomer.
Jesus.
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 He's the morning.
Jesus.
He's the new day.
Jesus.
Even in the knew you was mine.
Jesus.
He covered you.
Jesus.
Somebody ought to give him glory. He covered you.
Jesus.
Somebody ought to give him praise.
Jesus.
He covered you.
When we put a shout in the program, because this is one of those moments that you just got to go for what you know. I hate when we put, okay, after this song we're gonna do a praise break. No. Whenever you feel like you owe God some praise, you better jump in the water while it is yet trouble. Because it's at the name of Jesus. Come on, come on. Healer. He's a deliverer. He's a way maker. your life. Jesus saved 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 your life. He'll save your life. He'll save your life. He saved my life. He saved my life. He saved my life. Yeah. Listen, I want you to know he'll save your life. He'll heal you. He'll deliver you. He can do it right now. He can do it right now. For some of you, he's doing it right now. He's doing it right now. He's fixing it right now. He's touching you right now. I know he is. I know he is. The God of a turnaround. What was meant for evil, he'll turn it. What was meant for evil, he'll take that thing and... What was meant to kill you, he'll turn it around. What was meant to destroy you.
Oh,
lift your voice like a trumpet in Zion and say, I got it. I got it. Hallelujah. You may not have it yet, but tell somebody, mine is on the way. Mine is on the way. Mine is on the way. There's a check in the mail that has my name on it. There's a miracle that's getting ready to manifest that has my name on it. There's a blessing that God is working out behind the scene just for me. It's mine. I said it's mine. It's mine. The devil can't have it. It's mine.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank y'all so very much for tuning in to our virtual experience. We hope something we say will bless you tonight. If you haven't already, just share the video one more time. Thank you, testimony. You are amazing. Now to our hallmark techs, our sound techs, camera techs, recording everybody. Thank you to all the band. We just have one more song for tonight. It says that you can't make me doubt him. I know too much about him. He's my joy, peace, everything to me. I can't doubt him.
Come on, clap your hands right there. Come on, come on, clap your hands right there. Come on, clap your hands right there. Everybody, everybody, clap your hands right there. Listen, you can't make me doubt the Lord. I know way too much about him. And if you know him like I know him, you can't doubt him either. Come on, I say you. Say it again. You can't make me
doubt him.
I know
so much about him.
Say it again. You can't
make me doubt him.
I know
so much about him.
Come on, tell him right here. He's proving himself. More than just my friend. Hey. More than just my friend.
Everything to me.
I can't doubt him.
He's my joy.